lifetime achievement award. On this day, the 26th August 2018, this citation is awarded to Dr. Muthuvelu for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. Born in 1947, was awarded MBBS from Tanjavur Medical College in the year 1968 and postgraduate diploma and MD dermatology from Madras Medical College in 1977 and 1984 respectively. He started his career as a tutor in Tamil Nadu Medical Service at Tanjavur in 1970, and after 35 years of relentless service, he retired in 2005 as Joint Director of Medical and Rural Health Services, Krishnagiri. A senior dermatologist at his clinic in Arumbakkam, has attended many national and international dermatology and venereology conferences. He also attends many free dermatology camps conducted by various social organizations. A life member of IADVL and a life member of IMH Chennai Kodambakkam branch, we president and members of the Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam branch feel proud to honor a dying in medical field. I invite Dr. Subramanian, our past secretary, Dr. Aravind, head of the department, medico-gastroenterology, to Garland and Charl.
Thank